Hi everybody, hope you're all doing well. Today I'm doing a review on this portable spray shelter. As you can see here, you can use it for multiple applications. In my case today, what I'm using it for is the powder coat. What I've experienced was that when I would put down some painter's plastic, and somehow even with using my Eastwood powder coating stand, it still got like all on the floor over here in this area. And you know, because you're not supposed to use a shop vac to clean it up, you know, it just made too big of a mess. I even tried to like cover portions of our vehicles, and Alexis, which is our vehicle here, our 07 Camry, you know, got, you know, dust all on her, and it was just a mess to try to clean up. So I had bought this, and it controls over spray, provides a clean working area, and it's for small to medium projects. As you can see here, it's 35 by 30 by 39, and this is actually the bag that it comes in, so it folds up kind of just like your sunshades that go on your front or rear windshield. So this is it right here. I already have it open, and I actually had just finished powder coating our floor vent covers here, and as you can see, it's only just has this opening here. Right back here is this is mesh, and it has Velcros on here where you can flip that down so that you can get air ventilation going through. And I'm actually have this on top of my plasma cutting table, and this flap here just doesn't really do anything. It's just there to help so that you don't get spills, or if you're, you know, spray painting something, it wouldn't get on whatever it is that's underneath. So this thing is a thumbs up. This is all the overspray right here. This is it. It took me about maybe 5 minutes to do this, and that's only because I had to flip them over, and because of just the complexity of these vent covers, it just made it difficult. So if you are into small projects like this, especially for powder coating, this is a must have. I mean, this thing just worked great. It's going to save me a lot of time of cleanup, and there is no powder coating paint on the floor at all, period, at all. So I'll put a link in the description. If you have any questions, just post them in the comments. You guys have a blessed day.